Proverbs 18, verse 2. A fool takes no pleasure in understanding, but only in expressing his opinion. Proverbs 18, 2.